Trinity basketball celebrated its first state title a couple of years ago, but the Shamrocks are now back at Rupp again. They've looked a lot like winning a second state crown through two rounds, but had a tough semifinal matchup tonight with perennial power Scott County. Raymond Spaulding and the Shamrocks would get all they wanted in a back-and-forth affair. In the second, Scott County was up one. Hines Jones for the Cardinals hits a three, and Scott County was up 17-13. Later in the second, it's Jax Levitch for Trinity. He would answer with a three of his own. He would put the Rocks within one with that bucket. Michael Stafford, then for Trinity, going to drive all the way and get inside for the deuce for the Rocks. They led 31-26 at halftime. In the third, it's Levitch again. This time, he'll break a 38-all tie with a three. He had 21 points to lead the Shamrocks. Still, in the second half, now in the fourth, it's Raymond Spaulding with the left-hand hook shot. The Rocks were up 50-49, but the back and forth ended in the Cardinals' favor. Trent Gilbert had 36 points, three of them there to put the Cardinals up for good. The Shamrocks fall one game short of the state title game. They lose tonight to Scott County 62-56.